at any time. The third council person, Gwen, just gave up years ago. These days, she spends council meetings practicing picking things up with her bare feet.